The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Emma, representing the Dangerous Alliance from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke.
This match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
I think it's safe to say that she's in the best shape of her career right now.
And her opponent, accompanied by AJ Lee from Norwich, England, one half of the Raw Women's Tag Team Champions, Paige.
You can feel the intensity level inside the arena rising.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
And the anti-diva from Norwich, England is ready to go.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself.
And that's the way it should be. Mano a mano, one fall will decide.
But hey, anytime a superstar like Paige is here, you know we're in for a heck of a treat.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. Let's touch on Paige a bit. Will her recent decision to take on a manager reap benefits for her in this match tonight?
When it comes to singles action, Paige is among the absolute best in that Divas locker room, and that's an undeniable fact. In fact, I dare somebody to tell me otherwise.
You know, I really thought she was fine on her own, but she obviously felt differently. Paige may be young, but she really is a veteran in many ways. I mean, coming from a family of professional wrestlers in Norwich, England, Paige has been competing since she was just 13 years old. So believe it or not, she comes into this match with a wealth of experience under her belt.
This one could end in a countout.
Well, she wants no part of being on the arena floor. And I can't say that I blame her, Cole.
Yeah, a lot of damage is done out there. At least inside the ring, she can offer, well, some sort of protection for herself. Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Paige really is a veteran in there, I mean, despite her age. And it's amazing to think that she's beaten competitors twice her age. And many of those girls were considered young.
I can't even begin to imagine what Paige's legacy will be when it's all said and done.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. She's starting to get on a roll.
Oh, this could be exciting.
Paige stumbling some now. She's gonna have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
Well, I don't know if these Divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Well, I can't argue that point, John, and neither one of these women has really taken control of this match. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Looks like her back is in bad shape. Dana Brooke able to get out of the way. Paige gets taken off her feet.
Yeah, I don't know if Paige opened a wake-up call, but she sure got one.
What a reversal.
I can guarantee she's not going to like that.
No kidding. Who would like that? Oh, no. Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Look at this damage being delivered to the back. Here's a cover.
One, two.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that.
How can Dana Brooke stay out of serious trouble right now and gain ground fast to stay in there? Her opponent's clearly getting the best of her here.
Oh, she does it again. She's got a one-track mind in this match.
Make no mistake about it, this is getting ugly.
Yeah, now we're just talking about his face.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Dana Brooke reverses it.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
Michael, I wonder what she'd think about having me be her arm candy.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
This Dana Brooke is as good as they come.
And strong as well.
Dana Brooke is looking to end this right now. Paige with the excellent move to get out. I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here. I can't say that I agree.
Well, Michael, watch this move. Those legs aren't supposed to bend that way. Did she get yet? Time to tap out. I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it. Whoa!
And she fights her way out. I want to take a moment to thank all the fans at home tuning in for this Divas action.
And I want to take a moment for me to thank the WWE for having this Divas action. I love it.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
We got a cover. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Every time she has to... Whoa, whoa!
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. Paige spots the chance and takes it. The sleeper locked in real tight. I'm getting sleepy just watching this. Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hold?
With action like this, it's no wonder Raw has been around as long as it has.
Textbook snapmare.
She's got the shoulders down.
Yeah, I think she's got her.
There goes Dana Brooke getting in her opponent's head.
She's good at that, Cole.
And finding himself in some trouble here is Paige. This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
Color me surprised, Michael. Never in a million years did I anticipate this match being as closely contested as it has been.
That's a good point, John. And let's not overlook exactly how close this match has been thus far. Oh, Michael, look at this move. What's she going for here?
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
Stay down! Stay down! Uh-oh. Look at this. Oh, boy! Whoa!
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two, three.
Paige wins.
Here's your winner, Paige!
It wasn't pretty, but a win's a win.
Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
Wow, I don't think we're going to have too many disappointed viewers at home. Not with action like we just saw.